c'est vrai. Hey. C'est un miracle. C'est vrai, c'est un miracle. Hey. Voyez noir qui fonde ses yeux rouges. Il voulait l'or, pas simplement que ça bouge. Ce mec aurait tué un...
Scheduled for one fall and is for the extreme, total, non-stop action. Introducing the challenger, from New Orleans, Louisiana, Young Money Lilith Wade. And his opponent, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, he is the extreme, total, non-stop action champion, Dolph Ziggler.
This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win. And Dolph Ziggler quickly kicks out.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
What should Ziggler be looking for here, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
This is going to be big. One way or...
Whoa, whoa!
And Youngblood wants to fly again.
Oh! From that kick. He's still not through. Not this. Nice backbreaker.
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar? And he drops the leg across his opponent.
Oh, kick to the midsection.
He's letting his fist do the talking.
Out of the ring. Now what's gonna happen?
Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
That elbow did some damage.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Three. It's tough to forget a name like Dolph Ziggler, mostly because Dolph Ziggler won't let you.
Youngblood. One.
to the Youngblood era.